Happy Sunday. So today is my, why does my hair look like this? Wait. Okay. Today is my last Sunday in Nairobi. There is Bakita in the background. Hi Bakita. Bakita is feeling a bit tired today. So I am with my mom. I am drinking a smoothie from Zucchini. Zucchini has like the best smoothies in Nairobi, guys. Like if you've not gotten on that tip, I don't know what you're doing. And my mom is driving. We are on our way to Karen Country Club for lunch. So it's just the three of us. My other two sisters have their own plans. So we decided to have plans for ourselves also. So keep watching and I hope you enjoy the vlog. Hey, soul sister,
Oh, you're
showing them your time. So that is Junction on that side. It's a mall. Some funny. Guys, so as you probably know, we are voting for elections on Tuesday. So there's just been a lot of. We're having our elections on Tuesday.
So English is behind the
year. I'm telling you. So we are voting for our new president and MPs and all that stuff. So there's been a lot of tension in the country, but I'm just urging all of us to just maintain peace and choose our leaders wisely because we're the ones who are gonna get impacted by their leadership. Guys, so today is Monday and guys, guess what? I made it to the newspaper, the star.co.ke newspaper. So there is an article about the event I attended for OPPO and there you can see me right there with my friend Phoebe and they even wrote about what I do. I'm a fashion and lifestyle blogger, Teshie and it's just, I'm just so overwhelmed because I am right next to some major celebrities and right next to the article of Big Kev and where they're celebrating Big Kev's life. So I'm just really grateful for this. Thanks, guys.